Hello everybody, Dr. Brian Dizvana here. For any brand new parent, finding this in your newborn's diaper could really freak you out. Is it blood? Let's talk about it. Great news, this and this is not blood. It's actually urate crystals. Sometimes newborns will pee these out, which is something left over from being in the womb and living off of their mother's blood. Yes, your baby is a vampire who drinks your blood through the umbilical cord. And what happens is some of these metabolites build up in the baby's kidneys, and during the first few weeks of after birth, they will pee some of these urate crystals out, and once they are exposed to air, they turn this beautiful pink color, which frighteningly looks like blood, but rest assured, it's not blood. When blood dries, typically it would look more yellow or brown, whereas this is pink, kind of like calamine lotion. So if you see this in your newborn's diaper, it's not a problem. If this video helped you, please comment down below and consider giving it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon below so you don't miss out on my new videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.